just a fist for applause. They try to come at me only to have me zip up their jaws. I pick their business apart, I get their children involved. I should cut them at the knees, I should cripple you all. I should bury a nigga then tweet, we missing you, dawg. I can't believe you think we even, bitch, your vision is flawed. I'm in the league where you niggas never existed at all. Y'all never knew this was possible, but y'all swear y'all deserve it. I've been flying the flag while y'all analyzing my turbulence. Y'all can cross me on purpose, but y'all know all of y'all purposeless. I'm the motherfucking army, thank me all for my services. You bunch of suburban kids, bitch, you know you ain't hurting shit. When I feel unsatisfied with the game, I refurbish it. Then you sit on my furniture like your grandmother purchased it. Getting too comfortable, hey, watch your words, kid. I keep my weapon on me, cause I got some enemies. I'ma stop confronting niggas right by some witnesses, cause God forbid they touch me, then we all catching sentences. And I don't trust my shooters neither, they on some vicious shit. We keep our distances, minding our businesses. Smile when they filming us, cause we hide the high innocence. Cause we popping like blemishes, special treatment at embassies, here at home and overseas. Pussy. Yeah. I can't imagine me at 30 power tweeting in my room about a dude and being so over the moon about it. While in my bank I'm seeing O's a lot, and not the ones we boast about, and post about how I'm making a move about it, just to be him soon about it. And cross my fingers and just hope that he won't have nothing to do about it.